many reasons. I wanted a good degree, but I also wanted a placement year. I liked how the placement year could be at any point. Also, as soon as I arrived, I just fell in love with the place.
Maths is everywhere. It's used everywhere in any company, any technology, from as simple as, you know, why does your light work, how does electricity work, how does your computer work, how do we check that the information that's been sent has got any errors. So I actually think it's quite exciting, you know, doing a maths degree and where you go on it next, because we get people that go and do, like, consultancy companies are quite a major one. Obviously work in the city is another area, but there's really interesting jobs that the people do outside of that.
You get it all set up for you. You don't have to do much. Also, I get to find out what I don't want to do. So it is perfect, really. I used to be a national tennis player. I got a scholarship when I was very young.
Oh, that's easy, surfing. Yeah, so my dad was one of the first surfers in the 60s down in Cornwall.
Really?
And so I've grown up surfing, and I've surfed all over the world.